Hey guys, April here. I've got a delicious cast iron skillet chicken breast recipe for you. Check this out. Coat your chicken breasts in garlic powder, oregano, paprika, and Parmesan cheese, a little salt and pepper. Sear them both sides for 3 minutes each, and then pop them in the oven. This way you have juicy chicken, no more dry chicken, because that's just gross. This way you're gonna have juicy chicken breasts that you can have for supper, you can eat them for lunches later, or use them in your meal prep. Check out the recipe in the link below.